Hi students, welcome to our EVS class for first standard. In today's class, we are going to do some activity under the topic Our Delicious Food. Let's start. Identify the following and write F for fruit, V for vegetable, P for pulse, C for cereal, and N for nuts. Look at the first picture. What is this?
Cashew.
Cashew is nut. So we have to put N. Second one, black gram. Black gram is pulse. So we have to put B. Third one, bitter gourd. Pagarkai. Bitter gourd is vegetable. So we have to put V. Look at the next picture. What is this?
Ragi.
Yes, very good. Ragi. Kelvaragu. Ragi is cereal. So we have to put C. Then next, an apple. An apple is fruit. So we have to put F. Look at the picture. What is this?
Green gram.
Green gram is pulse. So we have to put P. Then next, almonds. Almond is nut. So we have to put N. Look at the picture. What is this?
Corn.
Yes, very good. Corn is cereal. So we have to put C. Next, grapes. Grape is fruit. So we have to put F. Then last one, brinjal. Brinjal is vegetable. So we have to put V. I hope you all understand. Thank you.